This mHelp clip has two steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. 2. Click Documents. This concludes the mHelp clip.